Hello, my loves. Today, I'm going to show you this super easy and awesome gingerbread mill tutorial. So if you want to know how I did it, keep on watching.
Santa, tell me if you're really good. Don't make me form another gift. We won't be here next.
First up, we're going to take a brown nail polish, any nail polish. Just has to be brown. I use this one by Etude House, and we'll be painting all our nails brown. And after that, we're gonna take this pretty polish by Zoya, and it is in the name Bar. And then this is a really glittery, sandy nail polish. It's really gorgeous. It's like fairy dust. And we're gonna put those on 4 out of 5 nails. It should look something like this. After that, we're gonna take some white paint. It can be any acrylic paint. This just makes things a lot easier. And with a dotting tool, what I'm gonna do is just put some frosting on our gingerbread nails. All you gotta do is just dot them on the top, spread it around, make it look like frosting. Then on the nail we didn't put glitter on, we're gonna put 2 dots in the center. So those are gingerbread's buttons. And then after that, all I just did was take 2 rhinestones in a red color and add them on top of the white dots. And that's it! And you guys are done!
So tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares. Cause I can't give it all away if he won't be here.
I hope you guys enjoyed this really easy gingerbread nail tutorial. It was pretty easy, huh? Didn't need much tools, and it is really cute for the holidays and for winter. Also, if you like this video, do not forget to thumbs up, because that would be awesome and that'd be a perfect Christmas gift for me. And don't forget that if you like what you saw, to subscribe, and the more the merrier, right? And also, because you guys are gonna be seeing a new video every Friday, which is awesome. I'm gonna try to do a schedule, you know, trying to get organized here for the new year. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and a happy new year, and I hope all your dreams come true. Till next time, my loves. Bye!